Today's video is going to be short, but I have a question
about Adin Ross.
Do you guys think he's done? You know, you have the tweets of him saying
there are only two genders
with a video, which is considered controversial to some people. And also is one more video that has the title of cancel culture. I wonder what you guys think about this. Comment down below your opinion. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.